For drawing when tired, I find blocking off an area with paper can be helpful, and it's especially good if I'm having trouble focusing, but still want to get a little bit of work done. So just making bite-sized pieces is easier for me to walk away from and feel a sense of accomplishment, and I can also see values and angles more clearly.